7.
I want 7.
07?
07 then.
Okay. Who cares? I've just started broadcasting on Twitch anyway.
I can't believe I clipped my rotor blade. Literally the smallest clip of this tree.
Okay.
Wasn't auto-completing measurement for me for some reason. What has Horse got? I know Horse has one sorted.
He has. I'd have to look back at like photos and stuff.
Yeah.
What, Horse's number?
Yeah.
Oh.
No, I've left it blank because I couldn't remember what it was at the time.
No, I thought.
Okay, I'm ready. Olifant, let's go.
Oh God, go.
Is Ninja fucked off
like
again?
Beast of
attack. No, I'm here.
Can you accept the invite?
Yeah.
Nice. It's just system being slow.
It's loading. Now it's
yeah.
Done.
Lord. I think it's just Ninja being slow.
Normal.
A crewman.
Following player do not have cross network play option enabled, and it's not the case, it's just it's being slow. Oh, we're ready up when you're ready, Ninja.
Yeah, Ninja, ready the fuck up. Come on. Let the team down.
Wedge!
you're not recording yet, so it's safe.
Road streaming.
Road is streaming.
Oh. Mm-hmm. I did not know that.
Gotcha!
It was declared, loud and clear.
Gotcha. If you follow them on Twitch, you get the notification. You don't, so you didn't.
Gentlemen, it is a sad day today, for we have confirmation that Ingenuity is no more. After 72 flights, the helicopter has dropped its little chop last.
What?
What?
The little chopper has chopped its last.
How do I make a joke with no road streaming? Because you say this little chopper's chopped its last.
No, the little Mars helicopter has damaged its rotor blade and is no longer recoverable.
Oh!
The one on Mars.
That's on Mars.
That helicopter on Mars.
How are you guys not aware of this?
It's a helicopter.
What,
I didn't know
shit about Mars.
Right, okay. I know of Mars and I know of helicopters. I didn't know they were both a thing together.
Yeah,
that's the lack of context.
Context. Come on.
Error 404, context not found.
How did they break the rotor blade on that?
Error.
I'm assuming tip strike.
Armoured, how did he break the rotor blade on the Mars helicopter?
Well, there's that little tree. He just literally slipped the little tree. And literally the smallest clip in the world.
So they said one of the Mars pigeons, they actually have
pigeons.
Oh, that's confidential. That's confidential military information. No,
it was
world's not to know this.
Oh, what's the Marvin the Martian? Is it Marvin the Martian?
Yeah.
It clipped his Centurion's hat.
Oh mate, I was really gutted because I was doing really well. I came so low down the centre after getting that Ocelot and I thought, yeah, I'm really doing well here, this is amazing. And then, flip! Oh.
That was good.
So
good
my kill
on the G91.
Turn the game up a little bit.
That weren't me, that was you, I think.
I down a bit.
It was the MiG-21 that got taken out.
I did that.
That was excellent. I don't know why their jets decided to blitz it down the ice.
I fired a missile, and the other one by smoke came to me, but I thought it was Finch for some reason, even though Finch was like next to me in a tank.
None of us put it past Finch, dude. The last second got nah, sod it, I decided to go in a jet.
And Finch was on me as well. It's not a bit like, oh.
It was like, I saw a jet go vertical, and I was like, shall I pull the trigger? That's where I went, is that you going vertical? And like, no, hit him, and I was like, alright, I'll press the button, and... Just blow up before he pressed the mouse key to get that missile off.
I have to say that in the past I have been bombed in squadron battles and it did piss me off.
I took one for the team and
your body prevented the other tank from getting killed.
The thing is, without
instructions is given were bomb me, bomb me.
Okay.
That's fine, it's not that bad, it's just on my stream, I think.
Now live, please do not say fuck or back.
The number of people who've done that though, whether they get caught out and then they swear and we actually get caught out, and then they go,
I think.
I didn't mean to say shit. Oh, bollocks.
No, wait, I meant.
Well, there you go.
It's like a South Park fucking episode. What? Can't say fuck.
Recording.
We've been recording all the time because this is going to go into my YouTube.
We
a highlight reel of me swearing.
That's a highlight of the game.
Bullshit!
The Bushlacher. I can get in a scout job if you want.
Okay, can we have...
Pick what role we want you in, thank you very much.
Yes, daddy.
I'm just trying to think about this one.
Daddy-o!
I'm going to come in from the south, down south, and flat back in.
I'll say we've got... If we have a light tank, could you go to the one line? Alright, just be careful because they can actually shoot into our spawn, I think. Yeah, it's a drone. I just got hit. Yeah, he just shot me, but he didn't do anything to me. One over here.
I'm coming in from northwest at the moment.
Oh, get the cobbles out. They just
enemy aircraft up. Yeah. They completely wrecked us.
Attention to the map!
So what do they use?
That I head forward from spawn towards theirs and then sit back a bit and wait for like direct rushes. Because that BMP 3
yes.
would have been dead
yes.
if he'd just been pummeling it down that road.
Yes.
Mm.
Roger. That's what I thought you were doing because.
Yeah, I went slightly off the left.
Oh,
yeah.
What? Why am I not doing that?
Yeah, apologies.
What are you using?
Kerber.
Oh, because the reload has just been decreased in that as well.
Are you bake lighting or are you MI24-ing?
I'm going to ready up.
Are we beating their jets?
No, we've only encountered one so far.
No, actually there was two we matched before. There was the G91 special version. There was another jet as well. I forgot what it was. Yeah, MiG-21. But we had a ground pounder and last one was
just whether I wanted to bring 4 R60s or just 2.
2 should be enough.
Yeah, 2 should be. We've got air to air. Sorry, surface to air.
Scotch, you ready?
Finished up with the.
I am now. I have literally just.
Perfect.
They had to be perfection, obviously, so it took me a tad bit longer.
Oh, cheers, boss. God, I've been given a task for tomorrow, deadline 0900. Cheers. Roger?
Who's Roger?
Would anybody be interested?
Is it possible?
Sorry, would anybody interested?
Probably kind of way, yes.
interested to know that four heads and overcooker extractor fans don't go well together.
I've encountered that rather a lot. Not much the last 3 years, given that we don't have an extractor fan.
It's not wrong to me.
I just re-engaged it, do you know what I mean, to use the correct terminology.
I just get confused, so...
We established who was the youngest here, didn't we? We've also established who's the oldest here. Now comes the question, who's the tallest and shortest?
If Bill pipes up, I'm going to drive to Lossie.
Greg, so, Mezzy.
That's who the shortest one is.
Mezzy, no.
He's the angriest, so he's got to be the shortest, right?
Greg.
Yes, sir, Armour.
That was such a non-friendly, you are my work colleague.
I've had a bit of trouble with this hind. With the rudder, not the rudder, with the angle. where the rudder would be, Q and E. That doesn't seem to be very active. Is that something specific to the hind?
No, it's for helicopters.
It's not got a great amount of control, especially if you're moving forward at speed. Because
you've got to tilt more if you're going to use the rudder. You need to tilt more. Than that.
I think it's at like 280, the plane starts crashing into the ground, it like tips over on the right, and flails in.
Okay. You need to reduce your collective as well, how to counteract that. Oh yeah, onto who's the tallest, who's the shortest.
6'5".
No way.
Yep.
He's a fucking lanky fucker. Oh, no, sorry, bro.
We've already, like, broken.
I'm just thinking. That's.
Like, by this point.
Yeah, that's like. I'm not particularly tall, but I'm. Yeah.
You sound very, you know. Smaller than
six.
Well, I can tell you I'm lightest.
Not me. 73 kilos.
I'm 68.
I was 100 when I was in Cyprus.
You're 100.
116. Oh, me, stop, we knew way.
We're in the game.
And we're in.
Congratulations on everyone.
As well. I'm 135 kilos.
Thank you for the information.
6'5", 135, so it's 21 stone.
What's the call?
Oh, okay. Can we have somebody quickly going into Alpha, but then stay behind the bridge? And then we need to just slowly, methodically go through the town, but stay in pairs. Oh yeah, I'm not the oldest. Happens. They are gonna go through the town. There's shots from over here. Finch, be very, very careful. Be careful around that corner, Finch. Yeah. There's a tank near me. Oh, I'm dead. He's going to try and stall that aircraft. He's firing his munitions. Everything's... Can you turn that? You're about to get killed, Banks. Can you see that? Can you see that? No, no, see. James, to your left. Oh, no. Yeah, well, you need to stay on that cap. Alright, a tank has come towards.
Who it was.
No. Yes, it's fine. I'm gonna get him there.
Wanna pin off the chopper? I made a mistake of going entangled with the A4. I should have come straight in.
People could tell me when we loaded what they're picking and try and mentally keep that. Like,
you can also look at it when people spawn in and see the list.
Yeah.
Right, where do you have here?
I am deep.
So I'm going to switch you in thin shrouds to keep people active.
Yeah.
Demoted.
We need a new UAV scout. So, Cap. I've got the Martin Warrior for this count.
Yes, he's got the Swedish thing, which is as we are on the map. That's literally what you're going to
do. I have the Swedish thing.
If there was 16 of us, it would be amazing. Well, is any... It's because they...
Another problem I've seen is that people will join, and even if the group's active in another Discord, they're not active here. So when that person goes, oh hey, I'm looking for some games of this, they don't like respond to them. So
yeah.
They're just like, oh okay, fine.
I feel like we need to, not we obviously because we're the performance under guys, but we do need to crack down that as the RGN, because people need to be using the VCs in here, even if your organization's elsewhere. Use these VCs and use the main channel for your places. Right, recording.
I'm going right side towards Charlie.
Okay.
Yeah.
Towards Charlie in the Gepard.
Going left side towards Alpha.
I'll go left in the Falcon.
Cap, if you manage to get the cap, then immediately withdraw. Just let them.
Get your vehicle. Driver ready. Driver ready.
Yeah, it was a MiG. They were flying a MiG.
Allied forces have captured a zone. We're controlling most of the zone.
There's one up here. One up here. I think there's an enemy tank by me. One here.
3, 4, 50.
No, it says a Gepard. They got a Gepard down there. Your last position was there.
Artillery strike. Coordinates. Charlie. 3. Destroy.
Charlie. Boom. Acknowledge. Open fire.
Yeah, I'm coming to you. We have two left. That's me, that's me.
Attention to the map.
Yeah, he's over there. No, no, don't push, don't push, don't push, I'm coming, I'm right behind him. Okay, I need help now. He just put smoke out. Yeah, he's right there.
Probably distribute. I don't know. Like, I'm curious. I wouldn't surprise me if they had like that sort of mage capability. Would be.
Well, Poland and Ukraine built most of the tanks, the T-55s and stuff. And
yes,
I would imagine someone like Chet would have had the Chet still run tanks.
I don't think that I've got much better 9-7, that's the thing.
It's got just picture the hooters.
9-7's an interesting.
Yeah.
I think 9-7's my best.
You just like the height, so you know, whatever the other map pattern is, that's your favourite.
Not just the height though, it's like the vehicle panzers, like you're not in high tier jets with fucking lots of bombs, like they're still like having to get close to the ground VAs. Like.
Manual when it comes to missiles as well for helicopters, manual you have to aim. So it is a bit more difficult on that terms.
Here we go.
Oh boy, what's the call here, Road?
Die.
I think Charlie Bravo, because Alpha's normally a...
Alpha's the brawl, but Charlie Bravo, you can't cover each other as well.
Cap, do you want to make a move for Alpha?
Yeah.
Rapid.
Same plan as before. Get in, get out.
Alpha's the easy one for the air to win.
Ready up! Driver ready! Driver ready!
It's Devil again. Yep. They got drones need Charlie as well. If anybody can cover me, that'd be amazing. There's quite a few by me. I've got multiple tanks around me. Oh sh! I need help really, really, really badly. I'm dead. You got no, you got a Gepard, The Gepard doesn't have his radar up. They're going inside. Gepard's got his radar up. Good kill. Macabre's inside the building. Just play it safe now because we've got two caps. Can you hit him with the main gun? Rex is about to die. Yeah, they're both pushing you, Ninja. They're both pushing you. The tambourine next to you. No, we won't get that. That's not just... Oh yeah, we won. Sweet.
Close. Too close.
Pretty bomb moment.
Passion for the win.
I don't like using that.
That hind doesn't have fire extinguishers, what the heck? Every other hind does. It did have a color.
Well, mine's going to be recording it anyway, because...
I'm too busy eating my brownie.
Charlie's a power play. You're going to get people going towards Alpha as well.
Alpha just gives you more radar coverage, I think.
I'm going to sit above Alpha and try and pin anything that goes down there.
Oh man, I don't like this map.
This is the
Yeah, I'm gonna go Alpha.
Ready up! Driver ready! Driver ready!
SG James. They've got a drone up. A drone just flew into the ground on me. James, you should be able to hit the one, those guys. Like the ones right at the top in Charlie. There is an enemy tank near Alpha. That's literally tanked it. Yeah, I see that. He is coming straight for me. That jet's still coming over us. Tank on our side, Mezzy. Oh, Ninja. He fell with the bomb.
Machine gun ready for action!
So, Mezzy, you don't need the search radar because you can still acquire with the locking radar.
Yeah.
There's no S2 here, I'm just gonna.
Can't hear them.
Start the engine! Starting! For it!
One's in Bravo. Oh, yes, sorry. I got his track, I died. Will. There he is, he's moving. Oh dear.
I saw the first one get shot out and then the second one. Then I moved down to try and take him out, and at that moment the GK came speed quite over.
Yeah, there was only, I'm pretty sure there was only two.
No, there was three up there, because one of them had already been taken out.
Stays behind.
Thanks, Steve. Man. Good luck. Designated chopper guy.
Right.
Wouldn't be great if I had an invite, you know.
Switch out, I can have someone else can take over air either from those switching out or from someone in the group, and we'll move roles around like that.
I don't mind dropping out.
To be fair, yeah, same. I'm
fucking kidding. You're
right,
Finch, Scotch really.
Oh shit, sorry.
Right, I can look for my loud out. Let's see, I've got Warrior, keep a maximum, I've got the Scout.
We need you to just be more careful.
You've been reading air safety posters again, haven't you, Greg?
I fucking make them.
Oh, we are in them.
And I don't read them. No, I'm sure I'm doing that.
I don't.
Not really me.
Yeah. No, I don't actually make them.
Okay, Finch, can we have you the chieftain, please?
I fucking would if someone told me to.
Is he
going to
tell me it's not
Spain? What's up,
Finn? Are we missing something obvious with the Buccaneer?
Yeah,
we are.
The only problem is, he doesn't have air to air.
I think
we have. If we have something dedicated to anti-air, though, and then something that's dedicated to bombing.
I mean,
hey,
well, I'll bring the Buccaneer. Give it a shot. I haven't fully spaded it, but it's just one type of bomb I don't know. Is it got flares?
Yeah.
Of course I
was gonna say, Bex is good, you drop the land as area, the helicopter base for your armor and get straight back.
If I was you said it, I just have it too. I'm just thinking, let me just let the dog out. We're gonna go to the trusty load out, should we say. Right.
Got two M9Bs, the Buccaneer, but that's it.
But it's like no flares otherwise.
Yeah.
Which is ridiculous.
We had it.
Right. Yeah, because with this loadout, with the Buccaneer, I can do the indirect.
So who have we got as air?
No one.
Greg.
Alright. Yeah, Greg's doing the chopper.
Greg's in the chopper?
Yeah.
Gandalf and the Falcon.
Yeah, Mezzi and the
I'm in a Geopard.
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 Let's do it in French. Geopard. Geopard. Oh, merde.
Jaguar GR1 gets A9Gs.
Yes, they do.
Kampfwagen and Kaiwaffen.
Nah, but it doesn't get. GR1 doesn't have flares, does it? No, it doesn't. So you're better off with the Harrier.
Yeah.
Harrier doesn't have flares either. No, I have to do. The Harrier GR3 has flares.
Yeah, that's literally right. What I just said.
I'm going to drop out after either next one or the one after that.
Two buccaneers for the giggles.
I'm gonna hit the elephant.
Where are we going? Bravo, Charlie, Alpha, Bravo.
Shut up.
Bomb the hell out of them.
Oh, can I? Oh. Stop it. God. Let me too. How many aircraft do we have in this game? Okay. Friendly's around here. That's a Harrier, kill it. Thank you. Just thank you. Tank right here. The carver right here. Good bombs. How many's left? Oh, I'm dead. They've got 10. I hit the ground. Just that one, Greg, in the blue buildings? Blue buildings. One in the blue buildings to your left. Mezzy's about to go around that corner. Your way, I need to go to you. Yep, that's him. Ninja, if you go. Can you shoot at him so he doesn't hear?
Last one that I seen Greg pop, as in Greg pop the
I swore as well. I'm not.
Yeah, I don't know.
I have a case of doing it when I die or when I'm about to.
Like, oh, you
no, I actually do remember when Greg pop up. It was the last time we had him. Greg was in the chopper, the KA-50, and all he heard out of nowhere was Banks going, "You motherfucker!"
That wasn't Banks. That was Ninja.
Might have been me.
It was Banksy because I could tell because it was 2.5 minutes into the match.
It was Ninja because Banks was still playing as Jeff at the time. But just when Ninja got the job placed.
Hi, Mezzy.
You're a wee bit tired, are you?
Thanks. Are you going fucking here again?
You're shit.
Yeah.
I think that is good.
Well, that's what I was.
Decision bombing later.
So I was just about to say, I'll go as the GR3, and then.
Rockets.
Just, well, not rockets, but the, because the RPs aren't very good.
No, I think Owen went with bombs.
So I was just thinking, just take another flare pack. So I can really just, like, bait out the AA.
Yeah, I went with bombs and flares on that last one.
If you got
a
GR3, you could have them with 8 rockets and a bomb.
Oh, that was a bit bitchy. Alright,
you can have flares with the GR3. I've just checked with the preset. You can have one air to air and one rocket pod, so you can actually have one missile for 18 rockets.
I'm aware, but the 9 Bravo is just not good enough to actually worth it.
It's the 9 Golf.
What on the back of it?
GR3, Harrier GR3.
Yeah.
That slot is still.
You can
have Golfs, I can have 2 Golfs, and that's better.
No, you, yeah, you can have two golf, but you can have one golf and a rocket pod. You know, so
that's what I'm saying, when it's a golf, it's worth having a golf.
Yeah.
Right, readying. Here we go.
I'll take three of the 1,000-pound bombs as well.
Taking threes? Take five.
What, with the GR3?
Yeah.
Well, and two golfs?
Yeah.
Is
a bit heavy.
Oh, right, okay. I don't actually have that line.
Do that now, quick.
Yeah.
Drop this off the gentle monkey.
One that we found works best is, as Finch said, where it's the. You take the two rocket pods and then 1,000-pounder. That just gives you decent movability, but ground pounding with the 5,000 is really good.
Yeah.
Drag Finch.
You are going to be heavy. This is where you, as you said, blitz in. You taking drags or straight?
Nah, just normal.
Okay, so just realise how bad that terminology is. That's correct.
Have some drag queens or do you want some straights?
Cool.
Launch those drag queens.
1,000-pounder. You can put the rockets in, and then that effectively disables the target, and you can just drop it on their head.
Please don't do that again,
Charlie.
That was particularly funny when, like, we're in.
Charlie Bravo.
Charlie Bravo.
Italy.
You're so, scout as well.
Anything near Alpha is enemy.
I can do it. I've got four missiles on my scout.
We could do with
the. Change your vehicle! Ready up! Driver
ready! Driver ready!
I mean, I can go. I can take one. I'll take the Rookout one for the Gepard. I know, but the next one. We haven't played against these guys. Whisper, we just need to stick together. All of us need to stick together now. Be very beast. Yeah, I got killed. Mine's got air-to-air missiles as well. No, he's got two. Just looking in on.
Chinese
air, as well. Yeah. The PGX, I think it was. I'm gonna go on AA.
Good luck, guys.
That was a quick in, wasn't it?
I've not seen this map. It's donkeys.
Ooh, it's been a while.
It has been a while.
What team? And then decide what your vehicle is.
IMAF.
They didn't show massive air, did they?
They had an A4, and that was it, I think.
Right.
No, so they had one more, whatever Mezzy shot down at the end.
Do you mean to go as an AA, or do you mean to go as a Chieftain?
I think
Sodic,
two
go
is
Chieftain.
Always.
Chieftain,
yeah.
Chieftain.
Go Chieftain.
Into your vehicle.
Button up.
Order ready.
As a drone. Yeah, got a drone on you as well. Tank down. They're firing missiles at me as well.
Armor piercing loaded.
There's one right there. Good kill. That's a lot of people died at once. There's something down here.
Well, there's only one guy, so you're all being in different areas.
Yeah, they're front class down there.
Go in
action! What happened there? It was like, everyone, they all died all at once.
Check the megs while available while you're on the road.
Could have been an SU-7. Could have been a MiG-19.
Was there a MiG-27? I swear I've seen a MiG-27 that much.
27 is a rank 11. Can't put that. It'll be SU-7.
Yeah.
Or MiG-19 or MiG-21. So at one moment they had tons of players. I just found it interesting that they had tons of players and suddenly they all died at once.
We can get a drone up.
What?
I said, do you want to do the Vickers?
I've only got the Mark 3, it's not spaded.
Right, okay. I'm just thinking. thinking so we can get a drone up and have some visuals, if we get a town map especially.
I did have a drone.
Did you?
Yeah, the drone was up. The drone was up and I spotted about 5-6 times, but everyone else was talking about other stuff, so I don't think anyone could hear me. Yeah, I pinged like 3 tanks going into the town, but no one could hear me.
I engaged the, I think the first thing I heard from UCAP was the calling out that one was smoked up.
I didn't say anything was smoked up.
Ready?
I did.
I hope it wasn't.
No.
Give you away, you're pinging them. So.
Pinged, I'm not sure if your comms are coming through. We'll check on the recording later, if you're curious.
Yeah. Were the, with the snubs and the bombs on different wings, will that not affect balance if I drop the bombs or the rockets go first or something?
Yeah, that's possible. But I imagine that they will drop your wings first, so you'll drop those two. Wing, and then you can, then you've got your center line, you'll be fine.
Yeah, true.
If you try and get into the air and it's really unsteady, just abort and J land.
Yeah.
And then change your loadout. I'm going to call this a 3-minute queue, at which point I'll need to call it.
Either plus to block or flush to block.
Cookie Boy and Hod Who play together, Ben. Are those the Navy guys?
Who?
Cookie Boy.
Here we go.
And Hoodoo. Or Ho. Ho, whatever they'll call it.
Right. Guys, don't forget, look at, listen out for caps.
Where
are
we going? Bravo Charlie?
Yeah, go on.
Listen out for caps for call outs. It's crucial on this.
You said it once, mate.
I know, but I'm just saying, just in case comms break.
Don't forget, guys.
Money
to
it's
fine. That's not good. The middle. He's gonna come out here. Yeah, should be a tank behind us as well. Oh, for God's sake. I've been here a dozen times. No, they're gonna keep on hitting me. door. There's tons here. We got absolutely wrecked. Whisper, they're in the center. I'll go back to spawn. Do they have any tank left? Oh no, okay. Okay. But I'm gonna play. Catch later.
It's a hard one, because it's not armoured.
Yeah. Unless it is armoured, because it's playing it.
Well, we play a lot of games.
I really thought we were going to lose the Patrick one. It just seemed that people were dropping like flies.
Faith and Falcon.
We played 10 games. Okay, what do you guys want to play?
We've
done 10. We've done 10, I just put all the recordings on. You've done 7. Yeah, 10 in total. Is that what you guys want? Okay.
McCarver is surprisingly good on the map too.
Did you want to play some 9-3, by the way?
It's really in the thick of it here, though. Takes
very close to reloading the shooter, like that for cover. I'm gonna play some T-72 games. I mean, yes, I can. It just requires people to be present. Yeah, I get what you mean. Hopefully, eventually, we can get 16 people so that we can have two squadron battles going out at the same time. Take care. anticipate the terms of the T-72. Let me get around just a minute. It takes hits pretty well. Pretty well. How's your packing going? Aren't you moving? Sounds of yeah, that's a lot of stuff very, very quickly to me. Is so what are you doing right now? Yeah, I'm gonna play until 10 o'clock and then I'm gonna go to bed. Actually, I played this one and I'll take some screenshots of the stats. Switching battles. Can't do anything about this. My team's completely destroyed. got me trapped down there, but I've got the cap, but... I am going to... Yeah, which is very, very true.